Hey all, and welcome back to Danny B Trainz. My name is Danny B. Unfortunately, we are starting a new series because the AI build series is now officially dead. For context on what happened, my computer went into BitLocker protection mode, meaning that it needed a special key that was only going to be available if I could log in to the associated email address that was with my Microsoft account when I set up my computer in the first place. And I believe we've come to the determination this was set up using my old school email address from the University of Tennessee in Knoxville. And unfortunately, in 2023, they stopped honoring my email address along with other people who had graduated from the university. And they shut that down, meaning that I lost everything that would have been associated with that. They gave us plenty of a warning, but this all came after I had got this computer in 2022. So, unfortunately, you know, lost all the data on that computer, had to work with an IT friend of mine and get the computer just essentially rebuilt entirely. So, all the progress made on the AI route build, as much fun as we were having with that, it's sadly all gone. So what we're doing here now is I'm starting this new series called One Square at a Time, where basically I'm building a new route one square at a time, just however I feel like making it, whatever I feel like doing. So, you know, in the last series that we were doing, we let AI establish what we were gonna do. I might still get back to doing some of that too as part of this, but for now we're doing one square at a time. And so this is gonna be a fun square. This is gonna be a central part of this route. With a town going through with several roads, so enjoy the build. I'm not going to talk throughout it like I do in most of my other ones with the AI series. I'm just kind of talking to you guys here at the beginning, and we'll chat a little bit afterwards when you were showing off the cinematics and the final product. But other than that, you guys can enjoy the music, and if you're new here, make sure you left a like, subscribe to Danny B Trainz for more content like this, and we'll see you for the next future builds. Let's go!
Thank you.
And folks, that'll do it for this one today. Thanks for checking out this new episode in this new series called One Square at a Time. We're having a good time with this so far, and we've established a pretty good little modern town to start off the route. And can't wait to see what comes next in the next square. So thanks for watching DannyBTrainz. Make sure you subscribe to never miss another new one here. And we'll see you next time for One Square at a Time right here on DannyBTrainz and Trainz 22. Have a good day. Bye, guys.